In this video, we will demo how to enable developer tool for troubleshooting query performance in OAC workbook. In OAC DB UI, go to Profile, select Advanced, enable developer options here. Open the workbook, edit it, select developer. With this utility, user can get and analyze various logs from any visualization, but logs are not populated or refreshed by default. You must select the visualization you need to analyze and then click on this refresh button. As you can see, logs got generated, such as query time, server time, streaming time in the summary section. We can get the logical SQL from this logical SQL tab. We can see the query generation details in query generation, and we can get complete execution log from this execution log. Performance data can be downloaded using this download button. Data will be downloaded as JSON file that we can read in any JSON viewer. JSON tab can be used to find out column reference for embedded content that uses filters. Using embed option, we can copy HTML code for other applications where we want to display Oracle Analytics content. Other three tabs, XML, datasets, and dataset UI, are for internal diagnostics. To use this developer option, you must ensure that user is having administrator or content author privileges. Thanks for watching.